Saras Ejuson. Today we are going to discuss about the topic food chain and food web. Food chain and food web are two vocabulary words which we are normally used in ecology. First of all, we will discuss about food chain. A food chain is a description of the way some organisms in a habitat are linked to each other through feeding. In a food chain, it begins with a producer and followed by one or more consumers. That means in a food chain, the first part belongs to producer, then it is followed with one or more consumers. In our previous lecture, we discussed about various types of consumers like primary consumer, secondary consumer, tertiary consumer, and so on. Examples of food chain: grass, grasshopper, frog, snake, eagle. Second example: grass, cow, man, maggot. Leaves, caterpillar, birds, snakes. Next example: dandelion, snail, frog, bird. Here bird means small birds, fox. Another example: tree, beetle, frog, snake. Now I think it is very clear about food chain. Remember, while writing food chain, the first stage is producer and followed with consumers. Now you want to write any five food chains. Now we will discuss about food web. In a food web, various food chains are linked together. Actually, a food web is a description of how various types of food chains in a habitat are linked together, and it shows how the food and energy pass through the habitat. Here is an example of a food web. In this food web, various food chains are shown. First example: grass, grasshopper, roadrunner. It's a small bird. This roadrunner consumed by coyote. Grass, rabbit consumed by rattlesnake. How? This rattlesnake is consumed by roadrunner. Then this roadrunner is consumed by coyote. Grass, rabbit, coyote. Grass, rabbit, hop. Grass, grasshopper consumed by lizard, then it is consumed by hop. Cactus consumed by rabbit, coyote. So here you can notice various types of food chains. Grass is there, consumed by rabbit, grass, grasshopper. Here cactus, consumed by rabbit. So various food chains you can notice in this food web. That means the food web shows various food chains gathered together, and it shows the movement of food through a habitat. Now you can draw a food web. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for further more videos.